Today we have had another very successful launch of our PSLV. Now I would request the mission director Jay Kumar to brief us about the mission.
Against the requirement of 650 km altitude, we got 655 precisely. 655 by 650 is the orbit, slightly elliptical orbit, but this is one of the very precise orbit we have achieved so far, and the inclination also is very close against the requirement of 6, just exactly achieved the 6 degree inclination. And we have launched 7 satellites in this mission. One is our own space observatory, the astronomical satellite Astrosat, and another 6 commercial satellites, and 4 of them are from US.
You have released it?
And this is, as you know, this is the end result of the dedicated and the meticulousness in which our teams, our ISRO teams had put in, and we don't leave anything to a chance, and we attend everything. Even if very trivial issues also we attend, and that this is the end result. And next thing is the Indian industry. In fact, they are contributing a lot towards our success. We are depending so much on the Indian industries. And let me take this. Now, another point is in the cleanliness level. We required a stringent cleanliness level at our clean rooms in range facility. This has been achieved. This has been provided by our team by taking various measures. And let me acknowledge and compliment every one of the teams who has been part of this prestigious mission, and our
all articles are there.
Indian industries who has helped us in accomplishing this mission. Thank you.